Okay, everybody, we are gonna get this concert started. Welcome to the annual All City Band Concerts. My name is Adam Costa. I'm the band director here at Beverly High. I don't want to take any more time than is absolutely necessary away from the awesome music you're about to hear, but there are a couple of housekeeping things we just need to get out of the way up front, and then the flute ensemble will take over from there. Once again, if there are any open seats in the back half of the auditorium, where we've asked all family and friends to sit, if there are open seats, please make those available to anyone who might be standing and needs a place to sit. It is pretty tight quarters in here during this concert. Secondly, if you do need to get up and leave the auditorium at any point during the concert, please respectfully, if you're able, try to do so in between musical numbers so as not to disrupt the focus and the concentration and music making of what the kids are doing on stage. And then thirdly, I'd like to just give a few shout outs. First of all, to BevCam, our local access cable station that records all of these shows for us. We are live streaming right now on YouTube, and the broadcast will be rerun also on HD 1073 and channel 22 in the weeks to come. I'd also like to thank all of our administrators, both at the district level and the school level, for allowing our performing arts and our music programs to flourish here in the Beverly Public Schools. This packed auditorium is a testament to the wonderful work that is being supported by your kids. So thank you so much for being here. Thanks to all the kids for the music you're about to hear. And without further ado, I'd like to turn things over to Dr. Eileen Yerrison and the Middle School Flute Ensemble.
Thank you. Flute Club at the Beverly Middle School meets on Monday afternoons and is open to any flute player who wants to be a part of it. This year, GC and Delia have been coming down from the high school to play with the younger kids. They've done a lot of coaching and rehearsing for me while I was working with other students, and I just want to say that having the older students come down and work with the younger ones is really great. So if GC and Delia, if you would wave so we could get a shout out. Okay. Thank you. We have one piece for you. It's called Torbellino, and it's by the Colombian-American composer Carmen Maralanda, who lives in Boston. Thank you.
Thank you. Before we get going with, oh, this is loud. Before we get going with our fifth grade band, just another round of applause for Dr. Yarrison and the BMS Flute Ensemble. Many of you might know Eileen. She's a BHS graduate herself. She's got strong ties to the community, and she's done such an amazing job working with our flute players. She's really a treat to have in the district. So just forever grateful to Dr. Yarrison and the work that she does. This is our fifth grade band. Last time you saw them, we were hot cross bunsing it. This time, we've upped it a little bit. So we are going to start with Flight of the Banshee.
For our second piece, I apologize, I forgot we didn't introduce both of them at the beginning. This is going to be Midnight Mission, and it's our final piece for the fifth grade band.
Thank you. All right. As we move on to our next group, I'd like to welcome the sixth grade band on the stage. So a little round of applause for them tonight. And for our first of their two pieces, they will be playing Incantation and Ritual.
Thank you.
for the last tune that these guys are going to be playing. They're going to be playing one that has made its way through a few of the grades here at the All City Band concert. This is called As Winds Dance by Sam Hazo. Thank you.
applause for them. Okay. Now, the first piece they will be playing is Loch Lomond, and then the second piece they are going to be playing is Apex Predator. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome our eighth grade band to the stage. We're gonna be playing a couple new pieces for the middle school tonight. This one, the first one is a piece called Action by a composer named Ayedi Shabazz. The second one is Blue Ridge Reel by Brian Balmages. Thank you.
evening once again to all of the bodacious Beverly Band buffs here tonight. My name... My name is Mia Chavez, and I play the flute and piccolo in this fine ensemble you see seated on stage behind me now. And I'm Abby Dory. As fate would have it, I too am a purveyor of piccolo pyrotechnics and phenomenal fluting. Let's take a moment and make some noise again for that mesmerizing display of musicianship from our middle school band students and their dynamic directors, Mr. and Mrs. Krafka! To acknowledge the fiendishly fantastic BMS Flute Ensemble under the director, the direction of
Dr. Harrison!
But now, it's time to introduce the 78-piece ensemble on stage with me now. The BHS Concert Band! Astonishing adolescents rehearses together every other day during school for 84 minutes. Tonight, we've prepared three selections for you, the first of which is a throwback to 170 years ago, a simpler time, if you will. It is our pleasure to now perform Johann Strauss's infectious tune, named after a man who went by the moniker Johann Joseph Wenzel Anton Franz Karl, or in English, John Joseph Wenceslas Anthony Francis Charles. Either way, you slice it through, it's a mouthful. So let's all be thankful that this piece bears this military man's last name. The Redemption March!
Hey there, everybody. My name is Grace Chexfield, a junior member of the alto sax section, a passionate member of the Stage Right Drama Club, an exceedingly incisive writer, and the voice of your daily Pledge of the Allegiance right here in the Panther Palace. Our second selection this evening is by concert band composer Brian Balmages. Much like other young composers such as John Mackey and Eric Whitaker, Balmages has written dozens of critically acclaimed pieces for both middle and high school level ensembles over the past 20 plus years. Tonight's Balmages work was debuted in 2017 by the South Jersey Wind Ensemble, just 1 year before it was first played by this very band. The piece, in Balmages' own words, explores the fusion of music with mechanical ideas. It is based on the rhythmic drive of a factory underscored with repeated groove loops in the ensemble. Essentially, it seeks to explore the combination of organic and inorganic sounds. Here now is Brian Balmages' Industrial Loops.
Hey, yo, Beverly Band Fan Squad, what's poppin'? My name is Oliver Sweatman, a junior in the band and an all-around good guy. In addition to being one half of the marching band's drum major team, I am also a trombonist, pianist, runner for the BHS track team, and the recipient of the 2023 Essex County Pickleball Youth Division Most Likely to Go Pro Award.
And I'm Sydney Simos, also a junior in the band. You can find me in the back row, setting the xylophone ablaze with my mallets of fury, and also encouraging my peers to channel their inner Dua Lipa and dance the night away during any rest longer than 4 beats in duration.
John Williams is one of the most storied film composers of all time. And there are few living people on this planet today who haven't come in contact with his mesmerizing movie scores. Tonight, the BHS Concert Band will close out the annual All-City Band Concert with a magnificent medley of themes from the third episode in the Star Wars franchise.
Iconic moments from the other films, tonight's Star Wars feature digs heavily into the climactic duel between Anakin Skywalker and Obi-Wan Kenobi. On the lava planet of Mustafar? Yeah, okay. From episode 3, The Revenge of the Sith. We hope you enjoy Battle of the Heroes!
thank you all so much for sharing your music with us tonight. Parents, thank you for sharing your children with us, for supporting music in our schools. We appreciate it so, so much. That concludes the All City Band Concert. We'll do it again next year about the same time. Stay safe. Have a good night. Thank you.
Middle school friends, everything needs to go. If you leave it here, I can't take it for you. Instruments, music, everything. Okay? Thank you. If Mrs. Krafker or I have your phone, come see us.